Inside this Queensland factory, workers scoop formula and machinery fills tins as a world-first coconut-based baby formula prepares to launch in Australia.
Coco 2 formula was developed to address the growing demand for plant-based alternatives.
At $42 a tin, the makers say it's a solution for babies and toddlers with lactose intolerance and cow's milk protein allergies.
It has been in development for over a decade here in Australia. Like human breast milk, coconut has naturally occurring lauric acid, which offers amazing health benefits for infants and toddlers.
Coco 2 says their product is calcium fortified with all key minerals and vitamins. Pediatric dietitians point out it has to be, and that doesn't mean it's proven just yet.
The most important thing with plant-based formulas is whether an infant will actually grow.
Urging parents to speak to their GP or a health professional about what formula is right for their child. For those with cow's milk allergies, an infant formula guide can also be found online and will be updated as new formulas come onto the market.
I would be waiting as a professional for that growth study to come out before I went and recommended this formula to a family who wanted to feed that to their baby.
Coco 2 says a growth study on their formula is in the works. Rosanna King, Sun 7 News.